Obscure. Okay,
do one of them weird ones nobody knows. It's couple.
I don't even think Tom Brown would know that one. And you don't. You do? Well, since my last night here, I'm going to do a song that you all know, that I probably don't know, but I pretend I know.
As long as you move and dance.
Then you better call the judges.
By the way, Cliff does the Johnny Cash of the Million Dollar Quartet, for those of you that don't know. He does an amazing job. You know, I have a Johnny Cash, some cat. See here, I've got, there it is. And they're your tracks, actually. I stole them. Okay, you ready?
Okay, I'll do a Johnny Cash song. This is not actually in the show. Where's Memphis Johns at? Got him, scared him off. I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. There's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just for people, that's all we were, trying to make a living in a black land. We'd get together in the family circle singing loud. Daddy sang bass,
Bobby sang tenor,
me and my brother would join in. Singing seems to help a troubled soul. Now one of these days, when it won't be long, I'll rejoin him in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. God is a grace.
Must
me and brother join riding in the sky, Lord, in the sky. And this is where Johnny Cash tried on his first all-black outfit. I remember after work, mother would call in all of us. You could hear us singing for a country mile. Now little brother has done gone on, I'll rejoin him in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Daddy sing bass,
mama sing tenor,
me and little brother we join right in there. Singing seems to help a troubled soul. Now one of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin him in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy's amazing.
He's
good. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Ladies and gentlemen, come on here. Right, let's hear it for him.
Thank y'all. Enjoy the rest of your Elvis week.